U.S. troops already deployed at the southern border will soon be painting sections of the wall. CBS News reports that Congress was notified by the Department of Homeland Security that some soldiers at the U.S.-Mexico border will soon be assigned to painting a mile-long section of the border structure. According to CBS, DHS's email explained that, quote, the primary purpose is to improve the aesthetic appearance of the wall, with the notification also adding to Congress that there could be, quote, an operational benefit as well, saying that after painting sections of the border structure in Tucson, Arizona, that migrants had a harder time scaling the barriers, and that it allowed the Border Patrol to combat, quote, camouflaging tactics by those attempting to avoid detection. Illinois Senator Dick Durbin tweeted that the paint detail was, quote, a disgraceful misuse of taxpayer money, with the Democrat adding, quote, our military has more important work to do than making Trump's wall beautiful. CBS reports that DHS plans for the assignment in Calexico, California to take 30 days and will involve an unspecified number of U.S. troops to paint the mile-long section.